वेलकम टू द चैनल, माई होम माई स्टडी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व ईवीएस फ्रॉम एनसीईआरटी स्टैंडर्ड 5th। इन दिस सेशन वी विल सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज ओनली। सी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हाउ डिड द एंट नो दैट द अदर एंट्स वर नॉट फ्रॉम द इट्स ग्रुप? आंसर इज, एंट्स एंड अदर एनिमल्स ऑल्सो हैव डिफरेंट सेंसेस। दे कैन सी, हियर, स्मेल एंड फील ड्यू टू डिफरेंट सेंसेस। द एंट कुड नो दैट अदर एंट्स वर नॉट फ्रॉम इट्स ग्रुप। How did the guard ant recognize this ant? The guard ant could recognize this ant because of smell. See the next question. Drop some sugar, jaggery or anything sweet on the ground. Wait until the ants come there. How long did it take for the ants to come? So the answer is, it looks about 15 to 20 minutes for ants to come. Next question. Did one ant come first or a group of ants came? Together, one ant came first followed by a group of ants. Next question, what did the ants do with the food? The ants carried the food to their hole. Next question, where do they go from there? They go to their hole from there. Do they move in a line? Yes, they move in a line. Next question, now carefully without harming the ants, block their path for a while with a pencil. Now observe, how do the ants move? Ants climb up on the pencil, they still move in a line. Next question, now can you guess why the ants behave like that when you block their path? As the ant moves, it leaves a smell on the ground. The ants follow this smell to find the way. Thus, when their path was blocked, ants tried to maintain their path by following the smell. Have you ever been troubled by mosquitoes? Just think, how do they know where you are? Answer, mosquitoes can recognize the smell of our body. They can also recognize us by the heat from our body. Have you seen a dog sniffing here and there? What do you think it is trying to smell? Yes, I have seen a dog sniffing here and there. A dog can make the presence of another dog in the area by smelling its urine or feces. The dog usually smell or find out if a new dog has come in the area. Next question, in what ways do human beings make use of this special senses of smell of dogs? The special senses of smell of dog is used by human in many ways. Some examples are as follows: for catching criminals, for detecting stolen goods, for detecting
Next
dogs.
Question, when do you find Next your question, senses of smell
when
help
you
to
find
help
your
to
sense of smell
you.
Helpful
so the answer
you.
Apart from smelling
answer, apart
good,
from
bad,
smelling good or bad
or burning,
or burning
object,
object we can also recognize
the smell
of following.
For example, tasty food, perfume, flowers,
sweetie
clothes,
gas leak, etc. Next, name the animals that you would be able to recognize only by their smell without seeing them. Answer, dog, cat, buffalo, cow, fish. Write the names of 5 things whose smell you like and 5 things whose smell you do not like. So, I like the smell of food, perfumes, flower, incense stick, fresh air. I don't like the smell, garbage, dead fish, cow dung, urine smell, stale air. Do you and your friends have similar answer? If it is yes, then write yes. If it is no, then write no. Discuss, do the clothes of any of your family members smell whose? Yes, I can recognize the clothes of my family members by their smell. I could recognize the clothes of my mother and father. Did you ever come across any smell in a crowded place such as fair, bus, train, etc.? If your answer is yes, then write yes, I have come across in a crowded place such as fair or bus or train, etc. You can write your answer like this. Next, Sushila covered her nose when she cleaned Deepak's nappy, but not when she cleaned her daughter. Why do you think she did this? When we feel something is dirty, we find it smells bad. In case of Sushila, she thought Deepak's nappy to be dirty, so she had to cover her nose. When she was cleaning her daughter's nappy, she didn't think of it being dirty. How do you feel when you walk near a heap of garbage? Think of the children who spend the whole day picking things from such garbage. Answer, I feel bad when I walk near a heap of garbage. Children who spend the whole day picking things from such garbage become used of the smell. Their minds do not get offended by the smell. Next question, is smell good or bad for everyone in the same way, or does it depend on how each one feels about it?
It depends on how the person thinks about a particular smell, but some smell can always be bad for most of the people.
Next question,
Write the names of bird which has eyes in front of its head like humans. Answer, owl. Write the names of some birds which have eyes on either side of the head. What is the size of their eyes as compared to the size of their head? Pigeon, crows, sparrow, eagles, etc. Their eyes are small compared to size of their head. Could you see your friend's action without moving your neck? No. Try to lick your friend's action with both your eyes open but without moving your neck. Answer, I could see my friend's action now. What was the difference on looking with one or both eyes? I can see wider area with both eyes as compared to with one eye. I can see better when both eyes are open. Next question. Now toss a small ball or coin and try to catch it. Try this with both your eyes open. Then close one eye and try to catch it. When was it easier to catch? It was easier to catch the ball with both eyes open. Next question. Imagine how it would be to have your eyes in place of your ears. What would you be able to do then, which you cannot do now? Answer, I could see on my left and right without moving my neck. Yes, from what distance can eagle in the sky can see a roti on the ground? Answer, 1.5 kilometer to 2 kilometer. The names of 10 animals whose ears can be seen. Dog, cow, cat, buffalo, rabbit, elephant, lion, zebra, giraffe, and mouse. The names of some animals whose ears are bigger than our ears. Rabbit, elephant, cow, buffalo, dog, etc. Is there some link between the size of animals' ears and their hearing? Animals with bigger ears have better hearing than animals with smaller ears. Put your hand over your ears and say something. Can you hear your own voice? Answer, yes, I can hear my own voice. Sit near a desk. Tap the desk once with your hand. Listen carefully. Now put your ear on the desk as shown in the picture. Tap on the desk once again with your hand. Listen again. Was there any difference in the sound of the tap? Yes, I could hear a sharper sound. Can you understand the sound of some animals? Which animal? Yes, I can understand the sound of some animals like horse, cow, dog, etc. Do some animals understand your language? Which ones? Yes, some pet animals like cow, dog, ox, parrot, etc. understand our language. Just like bird and dolphin, you can also make your own language of sound for giving message. Answer, yahoo or ho-ho sound as alarm. This can be used to alert whether when teacher is coming to the classroom. Answer, have you noticed that during the cold season you cannot see any lizard in the house? Where do you think they have gone? Answer, no, I have noticed that lizard cannot be seen during cold season. I think they must be hiding somewhere to escape from cold. How will you show the clock for a house lizard in winters? The gray color shows sleeping time for lizard in winter. Given here is the sleeping time of some animals. Write below each picture of how many hours a day that animal sleep. Cow, 4 hours. Python, 18 hours. Giraffe, 2 hours. Cat, 12 hours. When you see different animals, do you have any question about them? Make a list of 10 such questions. So I'm giving here 5 questions. You have to write your own questions. Okay. Yes, when I see different animals, many questions came to my mind. First, can they talk with each other? Can they understand our language? Can they see colors? How do they make friends? Next question, what do you think are some of the danger to tigers in the jungle? Hunter and poachers are the biggest threat for tigers. They kill tigers for skin. Large scale destruction of forest is another major danger for tiger. Next, can human beings also be a threat to animals? How? Yes, human beings can also be a threat to animals. Human being kills animals for hide and other body parts. Increase in population has led to destruction of forest. This has habits of animal. Where are other such national parks in India? Answer, Kanha National Park, Madhya Pradesh, Kaziranga National Park, Assam, Gir National Park, Gujarat, Nagarhole National Park, Mysore. Collect information on this and write a report. National parks have been made to protect animals and plants. Protecting animals and plants is necessary to protect our environment.
Some animals get special status in these parks. For example, Kaziranga National Park gives protection to rhinos, which are very rare species in the world. Next question, have you noticed that sometimes singers put their hand on their ears when they sing? Answer, yes, I have noticed. They put their hands on the ear while singing because of minimizing noise to hear their own voice more clearly. Next one, give examples of animals that may have a very strong sense of sight, hearing or smell. Examples, one, a police dog can smell explosive which cannot be detected by human beings. An eagle can see its prey, small prey from high in the sky. A dog can hear the faintest sound of someone's footstep. With this, subscribe the channel for more videos.